वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. वेलकम टू योर मैथ्स क्लास. हाउ आर यू? होप ऑल आर वेरी वेल एट योर प्लेसेस. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, वी वर डूइंग चैप्टर थर्ड सब्ट्रैक्शन एंड वी हैड डन एक्सरसाइज 3.1 एंड 3.2. होप इट इज क्लियर टू ऑल. टूडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विथ एक्सरसाइज 3.3. In exercise 3.3, there are statement sums, or you can say the story sums, word problem. As you know very well, to solve the story sums, our first step, read the question carefully, one time or two time. Then decide its operation, think about its statement and then solve it. Let's start exercise 3.3. Your first question. Sushma placed an order for 15,775 yellow and white flowers for decorating a party hall. There were 9,455 yellow flowers and rest were white. How many white flowers are there? Always in the statement sums, we have to think about what are given, what things are given and what we have to find. See, in this question we have to find the number of white flowers and what is given? 15,775. So this number shows the sum of yellow and white flowers and this number show only the number of yellow flowers. So we will subtract these number from this and you will get the number of white flowers. Let's start the solution. Yes, total number of yellow and white flowers. How many? 15,775 and number of only yellow flowers. How many yellow flowers? 9,455 and we have to find number of white flowers. How can we get number of the white flowers? By subtraction. Let's do the subtraction. 5 minus 5, 0. 7 minus 5, 2, 7 minus 4, 3. Now, we can't subtract 9 from 5, so we have to take borrow. This one becomes 0 and it becomes 15. Now, 15 minus 9, 6. So, your answer is the number of white flowers are 6,000. 320. Now see the third question and second question, you have to do it yourself. What is the third question? Our library has 3,975 books. It means total books in the library 3,975. Students from grade 8 have issued 120 books and grade 9, 95 books from the library. How many books are left in the library? The word left indicates automatically this is the sums of subtraction. But we can't subtract it directly. Read it and understand it. What? This 3975. These are the total number of books. And out of these books, 120 books are issued by 8th class and 95 books issued by 9th standard. Firstly, we will add them. Then we will get the total number of issued books. And after that, we will subtract that number from 3975 and then you will get the number of the left books in the library. Okay, let me ask one question. Suppose your mother gave you 100 rupees as a pocket money. I am taking just an example. 100 rupees and out of 100, 30 rupees you gave to your friend. Okay? Out of 100, 30 rupees you gave to your friend and 40 rupees you gave to your brother. Then tell me how much money is left with you. See, you have total rupees 100 and out of 100, 30 rupees you gave to your friend and 40 rupees gave to your brother. Then tell me how much is left. How we will solve it? Firstly, we will add na. So, we will get the how much money we have given. See, 30 and 40, 70. 70 rupees you have already given to your friend and your brother. And how much is left? Then you will subtract 70 from 100. How much money is left with you? Rupees 30. The same concept is there in this question. Now let's start its solution. Firstly, we will find the total number of issued books. Now, number of books issued by grade 8 students. How many? 120. And number of books issued by grade 9 students. How many books issued by grade 9 students? 95. Now find total number of issued books. How many? 0 and 5? 5. Then 2 and 9? 11. 1 carry over to the next. 1 and 1? 2. So, the total number of issued books are 215. Now, right? Total number of books in the library. How many books are there in the library? Yes, 3975. And number of books issued, how many? Yes, 215. Now we have to find number of books left in the library. And this we will find by the subtraction. 0, 7 minus 1, 6, 9 minus 2. 7, there is only number 3. So, how many number of books left in the library? Yes, 3760 books. Now see the question number 5. 1,344 cans of health drink were kept in cartons for the children on sports day function. And 1,275 cans were distributed among the children. How many cans are left unused? The words left indicates this is the sum of subtraction. And see what is this? 1,344. These are the total number of cans. And these 1,275. These are the number of cans which were distributed among the children. Now let's start its solution. Total number of cans. Total numbers of cans, or you can say of health drink. How many? 1,344. Now, number of cans of health drink distributed how many cans were distributed 1,275 and we have to find number of cans left. How many cans were left? This we will find by the subtraction. Yes, we can't subtract 5 from 4. So we have to take borrow. This 4 becomes 3 and this 14. Now 14 minus 5, 9. Move to next step. Again we can't cut 7 from 3. And again we will take borrow. This 3 becomes 13 and this 2. Now 13 minus 7, 6. 2 minus 2, 0. 1 minus 1, 0. So your answer, how many cans are left? 69. See the question number 7. A shopkeeper ordered for 25,000 boxes of candles before Diwali. The shopkeeper has 1,997 boxes of candle which were left unsold last year. Now, after the festive season of this year, he was left with 87 boxes of candles. Calculate how many boxes he had sold this year. See students, what is this 25,000? What is this? These are the number of boxes which shopkeeper has ordered this year. And what is this? 1,997. These are the number of unsold boxes of last year. Firstly, we will add them to find the total number of boxes of candle. Our first step is this. Now read next one. Now after the festive season of the year, he was left with 87 boxes of candles. It means what is this? 87 is the number of boxes unsold of this year. And how many boxes he had sold this year? You have to find how many sold boxes. And 87 is unsold boxes. So firstly, our first step, firstly we will find the total number of boxes. So let's start our solution. Number of boxes of candles ordered this year. How many? 25,000 and number of books is number of unsold boxes. Unsold boxes of candles of last year. How many? That is 1,997. Now, total number of boxes of candles 07709909915 62. So the total number of boxes are 26,997. These are the number of boxes, total number of boxes which a shopkeeper has, and you have to find number of sold boxes. And what are these? 87. These are the total number of boxes. From total number of boxes we will subtract unsold boxes, and then you will get the number of sold boxes. Total number of boxes are 26,997 and number of unsold boxes, how many unsold boxes are there? 87. Now we have to find number of sold boxes, because your question is asking this thing, how many boxes he has sold this year, and we will get this by subtraction. 7 minus 7, 0. 9 minus 8, 1. 9, 6 as it is 12. So your answers are 26,910 boxes. Okay students, we have done, or you can say we have discussed the question 1st, 3rd, 5th and 7th of exercise 3.3. Rest of the question you have to do it yourself. Even then, if you are having query, any doubt, you can text me about your queries, then I will give you solutions. And now it's homework time. You have to do the question 2, 4 and 6 of exercise 3.3 in your notebook.